a gospel star impregnated her and then forced her to have an abortion. Well, this actress is better known by her stage name and recently starred in the movie And Dream Bunny. She also previously said in an interview that she would probably cheat on her boyfriend because he was starving her of sex. If you guessed Gladys Mensah Boku, aka Nayas, then you're right. Nayas claims that top gospel singer Enesopoku not only impregnated her, but pressured her into terminating the pregnancy.